From this point on, I will start writing the code in a separate file called MyClass, which I have included in the MyPage file. A class is a template used to create objects. It is defined with the keyword class, followed by a name and a body which contains the definitions of fields and methods. Fields are variables that hold the state of the object, while methods define what the object can do. The class can also have a constructor. This is a special method used to initialize the object, which starts with two underscores, followed by construct. When we create a new instance of this class, using the new keyword, the constructor is then called. In order to access members that belongs to this object, we use the arrow operator. This could, for example, be used to assign some values to the fields. A better way to initialize the fields would be through the constructor. To access members from inside of the class, we must use the this pseudo variable along with the arrow operator. The this variable is a reference to the current instance of the class and can only be used within an object context. Without it, x and y would just be seen as local variables. If we wanted the field to have a default constant value, one way to do so would be to assign it in the constructor. Another, cleaner way is to assign the field at the same time as it's declared. This default value is set implicitly when the object is created, unless the field is changed in the constructor. Direct assignments like this must be a constant expression and cannot be a variable or a function call. In addition to the constructor, classes can also have a destructor. This method starts with two underscores, followed by destruct. It will be called as soon as all references to the object are removed, before the object is destroyed. If we wanted to, we could also remove the object manually, using the unset method. Note that since the object model has been completely rewritten in PHP 5, many features of classes, such as destructors, won't work in earlier versions of the language.